I've got a new release coming, and it's time for a sneak peek.